What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. Welcome back to the channel.
1,000 feet.
Hold on, man. This jump way too loud.
Onto Old Mill Road.
This jump way too loud. Hold up. Today's video, man. I'm about to go up here to Walmart, and I gotta get a whole bunch of stuff for real, for real. Hold on, wait. Go back. Way too. First thing I'm gonna do though is I gotta go up here. I'm about to go up here and wash my car. I haven't washed this joint since I got it back. So I'm about to go up into this car wash, wash this car. I need to clean the inside of this joint. The inside is filthy. Before I put it in the shop, it was raining like almost like every day. So I didn't even attempt to clean the inside of this joint. So I'm gonna go up here, I'm gonna wash the car, and then we're gonna get into this video. So let's go.
A few moments later.
All right, guys, if it ain't one thing, it's another, man. I just got this car back, and I just stopped at the store to get something to drink, and this joint would not start back up, man. I hit the start button, this joint just clicked. This joint would not start up. So I had to call roadside assistance to give me a jump. I ain't recorded because I was so mad, so I ain't even record all that. But I got a jump, you know, the car, it started right up. So I'm about to go up here now and get a battery and install this new battery, man. Cause I ain't playing around with no, I'm not playing around with this battery thing. I ain't trying to get stranded nowhere. But I mean, I'm really not surprised. I done went 4 years without any issues with this car starting, far as, you know, dead batteries or anything like that. So I think that's pretty good to go, you know, 4 years without having to change the battery. Considering I got an alarm hooked up to this car, I mean, it's a lot going on to drain the battery, you know what I'm saying? So, and using a remote start, I mean, I don't know if that drains the battery, but I heard it does. So, I really can't complain. I'm about to go up here and get this battery installed. And so I'll get back with y'all in a minute once I get this battery back installed. Let's go.
Is that a bracket down there?
Unscrew that because that locked it down. Yeah, I think that's holding it down. See that silver piece?
Oh, yeah, no, it's just that silver part right there.
Yeah, unscrew that joint.
I gotta take this off as well.
Yeah.
Just got a belt on it. Belt off, cool. It's off like that.
Yeah.
I just gotta take that bracket off down there. It should be good.
I appreciate you doing it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Just got my draft shaft fixed on it last week, and now I'm dealing with this dead battery. I said, man.
I said, ain't lucky.
Yeah. This is my daily driver, so.
Audio Jungle.
Crazy how one thing happens, always something else will come right behind it. But luckily, you know, I got everything worked out, man. My man put the battery in for me. I was gonna do it myself, but he offered to do it. Hey, appreciate him offering to put the battery in. So I'm good to go. I'm back on the road. So now I got a new battery, new drive share. I don't know, man. Maybe I just need to keep this joint. Order the new front and get the new front bumpers, side skirts, and rear bumper, and just ride this RT out, man. Mod it a little bit. I don't know yet. I'm kind of on the fence because there's something else I gotta consider, and I figured it out the other day. It's my sons, man. My sons are growing. Like, I mean, you wouldn't believe how these boys are growing, man. So I'm really starting to think about maybe looking at a Trackhawk. Not the Trackhawk, because I know the Trackhawk is expensive, but looking at getting a used one, or a SRT Jeep. So I'm gonna start looking and see if I can find some in the area. Go test drive one. Take the boys with me, see if they can fit in there comfortably. If they can fit in there with no problems, I'll probably end up going with the track hawk, the SRT Jeep. So leave your comments, let me know what y'all think. I mean, I seriously been thinking about either the track hawk or the SRT, the Jeep. Because like I said, man, my sons are growing like every day. They getting taller and taller. Or even looking at the Ram. I know they got the TRX coming out. So I don't know, I might have to switch it up. Still gonna be a Hemi, still Hemi muscle, but I might switch it up. Plus everybody buying Chargers, everybody buying. Everybody wanna buy the Red Eye, everybody wanna, you know, it's just like the same stuff on YouTube. So I'm thinking about maybe just switching it up. And it also will help me out because like I say, my boys, I need more room because they cramped in this Charger. Believe it or not, I mean, we make it work, but when it's all of us in here, we tight. It's tight up in here. So leave your comments, man. Let me know what y'all think. Leave your suggestions, man. And if this is the first time on my channel, man, hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next video. Peace.